Show me your face, fill up this space. My world needs you right now. My world needs you right now. I can't escape being afraid. Fill me with you. My world needs you right now.
Show me your face, fill up this space. My world needs you right now. My world needs you right now. I can't escape.
Right now is the time that we need to be the church. Right now is the time that we need to stand up and represent what we truly believe. There are people out there that are scared. There are people out there that are terrified right now. And this is our moment. This is the chance to show them the strength and the power and the utter just drive that comes from being a part of the Christian family. It's our turn. It's our time. You know, the world has literally spun into chaos. And this is, I believe, the prime time to stand up for what we believe. Y'all. And I believe that God is calling us to represent Him in a stronger way than ever. Than ever, ever, ever before. So are you going to choose, like I have in the past, to go, there's no big deal to this, and kind of laugh it off? Or are you going to choose to be what Christ has already made you to be, and that's to be His front line on this earth? Because God makes decisions all the time, y'all. God does stuff all the time without our consent. And I'm thankful that He does stuff without my consent, because my consent would get us absolutely nowhere. It would get me absolutely nothing. And all because He speaks it into existence. Y'all, now's the time.
That's why I'm not ashamed to say.
Yes, sir. show me your face. Come fill this space. My world needs you right now. My world needs you.